I'm making the perfect potato hash to go along with one of my favorite breakfasts, steak and eggs. I've got a delightful Omaha steaks, boneless New York strip, plus the hash, eggs, tomato, and avocado. Doesn't get any better.